It's gonna be an adventure.
It's her hair and her eyes today.
I'm so excited. I'm getting married today to my best friend in the whole wide world on her 6-year anniversary.
Okay, you have to do it for sexy with her pictures.
It's a video.
You look so pretty.
I thank God for putting you in my life, and I know that today I gain not only a husband, but a wonderful family. I promise to love and respect you, even when I don't understand you. I promise to believe in you, even when you don't believe in yourself.
Tracy, you are my best friend. You're the girl of my dreams. Over the past 6 years, I've only come to love you more. You're everything I ever wanted and all that I never knew I needed.
Oh my God.
Wow.
When she calls out my name to me, as the world spins around her, she laughs, rolls her eyes, and I feel like I'm falling, but it's no surprise, cause I love her. She's all that I see, and she's all that I need, and I'm out of my league once again. It's her hair and her eyes today that just simply take me away.
I promise you that I will always love you. I promise I will always take care of you and be taken care of by you. I promise to always be honest and faithful, and I promise to uphold the sanctity of our union. Tracy, I can't promise you the world, but I promise you today that I'll do everything I can for you. I love you, sweetie.
As your wife, I promise to stand by your side in sickness and in health, for richer and for poorer. And I'm forever grateful to your parents for raising such an amazing man, and I count myself as one of the lucky few to marry their best friend. I promise to pray for you as my husband and pray for myself as your wife, so that together we can cultivate a strong marriage that reflects Christ and his bride, the church. I love you so much.
I give you this ring as a sign of my love and of my commitment to you before God.
I will be yours alone, now and always. Wear this ring as a reminder of our trust in each other and of our faith in Christ.
What a difference a day makes.
I've been a walking heartache, I've made a mess of me. The person that I've been lately ain't who I wanna be. But you stay here right beside me and watch as a storm blows through, and I need you. 'Cause God gave me you for the ups and downs. God gave me you for the days of doubt, and for when I think I lost my way, there are no words here left to say it's true.
Please welcome in a Tracy and Manoj Fuckdom.
Angel lovely, but somehow fall from me.
I remember the first time that I ever met Manoj. We didn't really get along at that point. But later in life, he became my best friend. And I love him. And Manoj was always worried about me and that special person. It's like, he was always that deep believer of in true love. And I think he actually found it, because Tracy is amazing in every way, and I'm really happy for him. I would like to propose a toast. Love is just not gazing into the other person's eyes, but also looking at one direction together. To Manoj and Tracy.
Thank you, Amy.
I'm Tracy's little sister. I don't know how many of you know the story of how Tracy and Manoj first met. Dude, I just met the most amazing girl. But she's totally out of my league. And now here we are almost 7 years later to celebrate their love for each other. A love full of faithfulness, commitment, and respect. One thing that has really stood out in your relationship is that you've always put each other first, even when you're stressed out or busy. Sorry. And I would like to propose a toast to a long and happy marriage filled with many more memories of this once-in-a-lifetime love. Manoj, I would say welcome to the family, but you're obviously already one of us. To Tracy and Manoj.
To the beat, walking down the street in my new the freak, yeah. This is how I roll, animal print pants out of control. It's Red Bull with the big ass bra, and like Bruce Lee, I got the clout, yeah.
Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body.
I work out.
Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body.
I work out when I walk in the spot, yeah. This is what I see. Everybody stops and is staring at me. I got passion in my pants and I ain't afraid to show it, show it, show it, show it.
I'm sexy and I know it.
Hey, are you ready? Put your hands in the air. Hey, put your hands in the air.
I'm sexy.